60 Minutes report that revealed how insider trading regulations don't necessarily apply to members of Congress.
And now there's a renewed effort to change the rules. Congressional correspondent Nancy Cortez on Capitol Hill with the latest on that story for us this morning. Nancy, good morning.
Chris and Erica, good morning to you. The Stock Act has been languishing on Capitol Hill for years, never getting much attention. But since that 60 Minutes piece aired, they have picked up 19 co-sponsors for the bill in the House, and for the first time ever, it's being introduced in the Senate.
In the 60 Minutes story, Croft sat down with Peter Schweitzer, a fellow at a conservative think tank who found some red flags in the financial disclosure forms of members of Congress.
The fact is, if you sit on a health care committee and you know that Medicare, for example, is considering not reimbursing for a certain drug, that's market-moving information. And if you can trade stock off of that information and do so legally, that's a great profit-making opportunity, and that sort of behavior goes on.
The story prompted Massachusetts Republican Senator Scott Brown to introduce the Stock Act, a bill to prohibit insider trading by members of Congress and the people who work for them.
If we're going to have people dealing in sensitive information, they shouldn't be able to take that information and line their pockets with money.
A version of the bill was first introduced in the House 7 years ago by former Washington State Representative Brian Baird.
How many co-sponsors did you get?
I think we got six.
Six doesn't sound like a very big amount.
It's not, Steve. You could have National Cherry Pie Week and get 100 co-sponsors. I mean,
House Speaker John Boehner argues there are already guidelines for congressional investments, making a bill like this unnecessary.
I have not made any decisions on day-to-day trading activities in my account and haven't for years.
But Senator Brown and other supporters believe a new law would send an important message.
We're just like you. If we have someone in Congress that's using insider trading, they should be punished just like you.
The Stock Act would require members of Congress to report any trade on which they make more than $1,000. But the real key to success here, Chris, is going to be members getting the attention of leadership, which in the past has been at best indifferent to this bill.
CBS's Nancy Cortez on Capitol Hill.